time now for your good news, where you tell us all the good things going on in your world, and then we share them here because we all deserve a little bit of good news. Lori Meyer says this was the last summer fishing outing. It was a good one. Take a look at Parker's catch there. Love getting kids out to do fishing. Great thing to pass on. I know you take your kiddos fishing.
It's a lunker.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, oh, it's a largemouth bass.
Oh, okay.
Cool stuff.
See? I just, he's a fishy to me. Cassie Gralish says her daughter Vivian is recovering well from a successful double eye muscle surgery last week. Mm. Well, if she is not the stinking cutest, I don't know what is. Here's hoping you heal up quick, Vivian. Got a smile on her face. Betsy Burau says, brought this guy into our family. He's a former racehorse named Vintage Print. Mm. We're calling him Vinny. Now we'll be working on some dressage and jumping. There you go. How about that? And here's one from one of our own here at Care 11. This is Jorie, daughter of our friend and director of sales here, Joni Kraus. Jorie spent 73 days in the NICU at Mayo when she was born. Today, after months of early intervention, Jorie crawled for the very first time.
Oh, very cute.
And that is the kind of good news that can bring tears to your eyes. Jorie, we know there are many more awesome milestones to come. So proud of you, kiddo. I know Mama is too.
Man, very cool.
Yeah.
It's neat.
I know. So happy for them. If you'd like to share your good news with us, Ben and I want to hear it. You can send it to yourgoodnews@care11.com and make sure you include photos or video like you just saw so that we can share it with everyone else.
Absolutely.